Hello students, welcome again. Today I am going to in the set theory related our next part, part 5. Up to part 4 students, already I explained you properties of union, intersections and two distributive property. Union over intersection and intersection over union. I hope you written properly all with drawing in your notebooks. So today go ahead, same related, next part, difference of the sets. Yes students, difference of the set is nothing, there are two sets between A and B, here you know. This you know, it is A intersection B, yes, this part is indicated is of A minus B, and that is our difference set. Yes. And this region is of B minus A. So this shading only particularly students, it is your B minus B. Okay, now I explain for later example wise. Just consider here 1, 2, 3 numbers, here 4, 5 and here 6, 7. Surely you get a set A, set B, yes, set A is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and set B is a 1, 2, 3, 6 and 7 because this full circle is your value. Now I am explaining related A minus B. Students, A minus B is nothing, same number you delete from A side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, same. And here 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. Just only check down the same number. Yes, 1 are same, 2 is same, 3 is same. Only and only you have to remaining. How much? Yes, 4 and 5. And this 4 and 5 is only indicate A minus B. Same I going to students. Now B minus A. So what is your B? B is I have 1, 2, 3, 6, 7 minus, what is the A? 1, 2, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Students, I again highlight the same numbers. 1, 2, 3. You just remove from first set and answer only and only related first set. See here, first set is B, so 6, 7. You never write 4 and 5 also. Here also, only 4 or 5 written related first set, don't write in second set. So, if you understood this example, now I show the definition. What is definition? A minus B is a X such that X belongs to A, but X never belongs to B. These definitions, after that I show up to this meaning. So you first understand here properly one example and after that show here A minus B. And look at it in this drawing. This region is only indicate A, not the B. So it is a different set. And one more, B minus A is an X such that X belongs to B, but X not belongs to A students. Yes. Is not belong to A. This B belonging, but A there is no belonging. So these are the our total parts for our different sets. Now students, if you understood your A minus B minus A, after that I am going to example A. Set A and set B given and target is A minus B and B minus A. So just you draw first drawing. Best understanding, here A, here B and here B. A and B, what is the remaining data are same? Yes, 2 is same. After that, 4 is same. And after that, 6 is same. Yes, 2, 4, 6 is the same value. Other value here 8 and here 1, 3 and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are in 7. Yes, students. These are the region indicated of A minus B. and this shape only form related eight numbers are the shading form. It is the minus 8. Yes. So I go through solution wise. A minus B is A makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus 2, 4, 6, 8. Only and only you subtract from it the same number. 2, 6, 4, 7, 6, 8. An answer belongs to always first set according to drawing and according to what definitions. So my answer is what? 1, 3, 5. Same as B minus. So students apply B minus A. B is a 2, 4, 6, 8 minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. So here also 2, 4, 6 cancel. My only and only answer. Yes, that is the only 8th one. Correct? Yes. So up to that is 8 students. This B minus A part over. And that is our A minus B part over. Same example. Now I move ahead example number 19. Now students, go to example 19. Set B given and set B given. Target is actually B minus B and B minus B. So I just first draw same drawing. One of the set B. Set B. And that is the B. Check down. What is the common there? Yes, A is common. I is common. And U is common. So A, I and U common data. Other are K here and here are E and O. A, E, I, O, U over that B and here A, E, I, U, K over that. And these region students are indicator for only and only. It is what? B minus B. Yes. And here this part is our answer for B minus B. So this explanation now I start to B minus B is nothing than A E I O U minus B is A I K. So just you both subtract the like terms A gone, I gone, U gone. Only I have A, sorry, E and O. Don't write down K also, remaining in the second data. Your answer must be first data. And also, next of the B minus B. So I have B, A, I, K minus B, I have A, E, I, O, U. Now answer. Same data, A remove, I remove, U remove. Only and only I have value, it is K. And students, you also already highlights here. This region is what indicate? V and B common value, B intersection B. Yes. Here you are. One of your simple difference set is written. Now students, I wait slowly. Exercise 1.4. Students, in 1.4, question 1 and question 5, I combine explaining. Because in question 1 asking union and the question 5 asking intersection. Question are same, internal. There are the total 5 questions. So already I have written on this board. So one by one I start students. X given first 1, 3, 5 and Y given 1, 2, 3. So my first answer, X union Y. 1, 3, 5. Now 1 again repeat. So don't write. 2, yes. 3, repeat. So don't write. Is your answer 1, 3, 5 and only 2. Now just define common value. X intersection Y. Yes. What is the common? 1 and 3. Here, our first numerical have written. Very easy. Yes. Now I go to A union B for second sum. And after that, A intersection B. So, here A, E, I, silicon, right? So this part is also done. Yes. Now try. Natural number, but multiple of 3. You know, students, multiple of 3? Yes. 3, 6, 9, 12, 13, dot, 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 infinite set. Second, less than 6, natural number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I am going to students, my target is A union B. And yes, and A intersection B. So A union B is my answer. All numbers collect at one time. It is called 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 don't write down. But after that 6, students, I go to 9, 12, 15. Yes. Now continue. What is the common? Yes, only you have common 2, 3 and finished. And easily, this our 3 question, students. Happy little. Now, I go to 4. 4th question is IMP for exam level. Because your interval is given, students. 1 to 6, but 6 counted, 1 not counted. In natural number, my answer is 2, 3, 4, 5. Because this open bracket to close bracket. And next, 6 open to 10 open bracket. My answer is 7, 8, 9. Yes. 6 not counted. After that, 7, 8, 9. But 10 not counted. Yes, students. So my answer is done here. To A union B. After that, A intersection B. So what is your A union B? These both are union form. 5, 6, and next 7, 8, 9. And if you common checking between them, yes, it is only nonsense because there are no common number between A and B, our given set. I hope, students, you understood properly my explanations in the A union B and A intersection B. Now I move ahead. 2-5 sum. A union B. Students, in the 1, 2, 3 union, null set. Null set has no element. My answer is 1, 2, 3. And next, A intersection B. Nothing common there. If you nothing common in between, so sure, if answer showing A intersection B is only and only, it is our null set. Yes, students, here our first sum and 5th sum. To combine my explanation here, easily and happily done. Now students, I go into question 2 and question 3, combine explanations, because they are the same sums. First of all, A and B even, asking that A subset B. So yes, here every element of set A. Students, check here. A subset B means every element of A are present in B. Yes, A present, B present. That's why I write every element of set A are present in set B. That's why I am getting here A comma B subset A B C. So my answer just only A subset B. And I go ahead to drawing wise. Here set A, here set B. And that is your U. And after that, I target achieve A union B. Numbers are themselves internal, that the AB sets. And next element here, C. So what are getting to A union B? Yes, the full term A with B, all elements here show up. And our the answer is A comma B comma C. And that's the one. Easily and happily done. And that answer is what? A union B is what? Yes, ABC is value only B. If you ask me, A intersection B, sure, you can call here A comma B and it is what? A. So here, example 2 is written. Now, same example, students, I explain to
क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री,
जस्ट सेम गिवन ए सबसेट बी मींस ड्राइंग आर सेम बट एलिमेंट नॉट गिवन. सो इफ ए सबसेट बी देन यू कैन राइट डाउन एवरी एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट ए आर प्रेजेंट इन सेट बी. सो ड्राइंग आर सेम हियर ए सेट दैट इज बी सेट एंड दैट्स आवर यूनियन फॉर यूनियन. Yes, elements not given. So don't worry. But target is what? A union B. I hope you understand. A union B means what? Full value. Or A and B are union. So my answer is purely B. And if you ask me, A intersection B then? Sure, A. Finally, students, question 3 and question 2 both are same sum. So that's why. Here by this question 2 and 3rd, here done students. Now continue students, question number 4. A given, B given, C given and D set given. And find out the further total 7 questions. So students, it's very easy. Some union and intersection already you know. First of all, our first question, A union B. Just follow the set A and set B. A I have 1, 2, 3, 4 and here 3, 4 repeated. So don't take it out. Only other data right? 5 and 6. So here our first answer done. Yes. Now I go to A and C. So what is the A? A is a 1, 2, 3, 4. C is I done 5, 6, 7 and 8. Must be repeated data only write down one time students. So here also done very easily and quickly. Now B union C. So focus on the students B and this C. 3, 4, 5, 6. Now in the C, 5, 6 are repeated. So my answer is 7, 8. And that value is also here easily done. Students, next I go ahead, B union D. So, you just write down B and D elements. B I have 3, 4, 5, 6 and D set is a 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, this set now indicate to B union D. Now, continue. A union B union C. Students, if you give up 3 sets, when will you calculate in the 2 parts? Either A union B, as you like, either B union C. I go to A union B because I know that it is 1, 2, 6 union. And what is the C set? Yes, it is 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, union to all elements. I hope you understand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And next 5, 6 again. So don't write down. Only write down 7 and 8. And that's my answer here done. 2. Our fifth sum. Continue. Question number 6. Here also students, there are the 3 sets. So I just focus on it. A, B and B. So, what is A and B value? Yes, already I defined here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and D is the same as. What is our D? 7, 8, 9, 10. So, finally you merge them and all are in the union. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and here, next number. Just check out is repeated. No, so 7, 8, 9, 10, and here our answer is done. Very easy. Now last one, B union C union D. Here I just focus on the B union C. As you like, as students, you also C union D again. It's true. Now B union C already done here, so I just direct for 3, 4, 5, 6.
7 8
yes this number are all like as 9 right now and d said is known 7 8 9 10 so my answer is finally done 3 4 5 6 7 8
but students here
7 8 again repeat so don't write down second time only 9 and 10 this answer is our next for up to 7 here done
students is very easy process you clear any instructions and after that students this question 4 done here already question 5 I explain you with the question number 1 so now I going to next after that 6 so
yes students
now students I going to question number 6 question is that set given a b c d but related question asking all up to 10 it is a intersection sets yes students here our turn off to our intersection marks so I let's start one by one first of all a intersection b you check now a b what is the common 3 no 5 no 7 yes 9 yes and 11 yes my answer is 7 Because between them common. Second, B intersection C. Look at that in B and C. 7 common, no. 9 in the C, no common. 11 and 13. Yes, it's very easy process. Continue. Now in 3 set. So I told you, you just carry forward for just only 2 sets. A and C. What is A and C common? 3 no common, 5 no common, 7 no, 9 no, only 11 are common. Intersection, here only that in the C setup, A intersection C, so only that are the 11 common, and D set I have seen 15, 17, answer is null set. Because no number common here in the set of element A, C, and D. Yes, continue. To A intersection C. Already written A intersection C. How much? It is 11. So, these are the diagram. Now, students, I move on it. Our fifth one. B intersection D. In the B and D, just check out. 7 common? No. 9? No. 11? No. 13? No common. It means this answer is a null set only. Continue. Now A intersection B and C. Students, here are the two patterns. A is the same 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 intersection. B and C. Check here. This B and this C, you just take out to union. So 7, 9, 11, 13. Now 11, 13 is repeated. Only write down 15. Yes. Now, in the both, I want common numbers. So, check out. 3 common? No. 5? No. 7? Yes. 9? Yes. And 11? Yes. Here, you are easily done to our 6th question. Yes, students. Now, I move ahead. So, A intersection B. What is A and B common? 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. In the D, nothing common. So we are direct write down null set. Yes. Now next one ahead. A given 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Intersection. B union D. Yes, students, here B intersection D I calculate. But now I go to B and D union form. Yes. What is B union D? 7, 9, 11, 13, and D I have. 15 and 17. So, check it out. In the both intersection values. Yes, what is the common there? 3 common? No. 5? No. Only 7. Only 9. And the only 11. 7, 9, 11 is my answer for this one. One more time checking. 7, 9, 11 only. Other numbers are not common there. So, we have finished. Now I go to 9 1. Students, 9 and 10 both are the IMD level questions. So in exam, that type question asking in 2 months. So let's start. Very easy. First, I just explaining only end decision B. What is end decision B? 7, 9, 11. B union C. B and C both union. So 7, 9, 11, 13, and C I have. 11, 30 already written. One more time check B union C. 7, 9, 11, 13. And 11, 30 repeated. So only write down 15. Now both of them, I want intersection. Yes. So what is the common between them? It is 7, 9, 11. And here, happily, this part is also students. Finish there. And after that, I move ahead to 10. Yes, A union B. First of all, A union B, any way they calculate? Oh, no. So A union B, I calculate 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. And D I have 15, 17. Yes. So this much are over intersection. Same, I just explaining B union C. Check any way B union C calculate? No. Intersection calculate. B union C. So 7, 9, 11, 13. And C is I have 11, 13 repeated. So don't write down the repeated numbers. Only and only you just take out 15. Yes, students. These are the parts for final ending to intersections. So common taking 3, no, 5, no, only 7. 9, 11, 7, 9, 11, 10. 13, 15. Yes, 15 is common. And here ending our students, our question number 6. And yes, students, I think our this part is also. No, one sum is remaining, sorry. These are the properly completed. Now continue, students. Question number 7. Here, set has given infinite sets. First of all, set A, x subset x is a natural number. Yes, students, you just showing here all natural numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, still up to natural number. Second, even natural number, you know that even 2, 4, 6, 8, continue. Next, odd natural number. Yes, 1, 3, 5, 7. Are two infinity numbers. And last, prime numbers. You know that prime number starting from? Yes, it is 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 1, 11. Yes, 12, not 13, 15, not 17. These are the our given set. Now, find out our further total 6 questions. Already I written on this board, students. First of all, check A intersection B. A and B, what is common? Yes, 2, 4, 6, 8, and sure, it is set B. Now, first question here we have A written. Now, second, A intersection C. In A and C, what is common? Yes, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and I hope you understand it is set C. Because already the repeat data available in this part. So here I stop and our question is finished. Now A intersection B. Look at that A and D. What is the common? Definitely D, all elements present in A. So my answer is here 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, third. It is D set. Yes. This answer is also finished here, students. Now, B intersection C. Check down in B and C. Even and odd. No, here nothing common. My answer is definitely null set. Now, fifth one. B intersection B. This B and this D, only and only even natural number for the prime related. Only answer is what? Yes. Check in B and D. A
and last C intersection B. In the C 1, 3, 5, 7 and here 2, 3, 5, 7. My answer is definitely here 3, 5, 7. 11, 13, 17. Dot. Can you write down this answer again to D minus 2? Yes, this answer is also true. Because full complement 2 in the part D, only absence are there 2. So I just show it here D minus 2. Yes, students, here our question number 7. Happily finished. And this part is also students, here happily done. Further explanations and further studies, students, I explain you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.